What's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're checking out BTS's mic drop. I actually completely forgot about this one until somebody dropped a comment down below saying, hey, show a mic drop. And I was like, oh, this is the first video I've seen, so why not show it to my friends? So be sure to check out all of their links that are in the description and subscribe to them. It'd be awesome. Get Paul and Quan to their first 100 subscribers, as well as Eric. I forgot you were even right there, but I'm sorry.
That's a milestone for me.
Yeah, be sure to get all these guys. What's up?
I got a long way to go, so.
They can do it.
Not that long.
They can do it.
I haven't uploaded in like 3 months and I gained like 15 subs today just from Anthony's video. More content coming soon.
Be sure to get all of my friends to 100 subscribers. If you guys can do that, we'll continue to drop videos every day. They said that they will stay up with me tonight and drop a couple of videos. So
yeah, I'm having
go fun. Get all these guys to 100 subscribers for me. That'd be super awesome. Let's jump right on in.
If y'all get me to 100 subscribers, I do some things for you. I think it's a game, man. Let's start that video.
You ready? Alright, this is the first music video I've seen. This shit is hard.
First music video.
They close is nuts too. Like this. Y'all know who Steve Aoki is? DJ?
Yeah. I like Steve.
Is he related to Janae?
No. Yup.
Word up.
No, even not. Though it's I know it's Aiko, not Aoki. But
yeah.
That's lit.
He is.
You did.
Is he related?
Now peep this, y'all.
You ain't got the walk of a giant.
By the way, everything in this music video is real. I mean the effects. All of it is real.
Yeah, dude's a legend.
Yeah, Steve?
Yeah, he's a legend. The fit, though. Hold on, I'll keep the kicks. I see your kick.
Oh, whoa. Off light?
Whoa!
Where did he come from, man?
I tried to tell you.
Hold on, y'all can't just come out with all the heat like that.
Bro,
and start
my man
dancing,
said, look at my kicks, look at my kicks, look at my bros. What's up? Turntable moving.
Man, all right.
Say, I'm fresh, all right. I'm fresh, we fresh.
That is a
Oh, it's a spider?
That was a flying spider.
That's kind of scary.
They exist?
Wow.
We didn't see it all.
Oh, well.
We didn't see it all.
I'm scared now.
Yeah. Oh, now you guys can see him dance. All right, what's up?
What?
Look at Steve. Yeah, you got this who's your daughter, babe. I don't pay. Bite, job, and boom, who's your yoda, babe. But okay.
Tastes like ratatouille.
Now what I can tell you guys, this is my first time actually seeing it with the subtitles, because the first time I didn't even know there were subtitles, because I just jumped into the video, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I was just there like, check out BTS, I'm like, you know, alright. I checked it out, I didn't know that I could actually listen to the music and read their subtitles.
It's hard for me to focus and read the subtitles at the same time.
Yeah. Isn't it like watching a music video?
Watching anime kind of helped me, because I'm actually reading what they're saying and looking at them at the same time.
Yeah.
It's weird though, like I'm kind of looking at
them.
I watched all of One Piece and I'm still struggling, man. Like,
because that's different animation. This is like man's live action.
Stuff. Yeah, I want to see like man dance and stuff like that. Like
exactly. Like, so when the dancing come up, I try to really focus on the dancing.
Yeah. Like, I want to know what they're saying, but it's like if I see some fancy footwork and something like that, I'm gonna.
You're gonna see a lot of that, especially when the cars come up. Like, watch what happens when all that. Steve in the background? That's Jimmy?
That's Jimmy.
Yep. Now, remember when I told y'all they be doing a bunch of extra stuff while they doing it?
Yeah.
Look at Jimin trying to be so smooth while he's dancing. Like,
he is smooth.
I can't, that's two different minds.
He is smooth, bro.
Like, he's really thinking smooth. Oh, I know who y'all about to be watching, you know what I'm saying? While he's doing his hardcore-ass choreography.
Yeah.
That's nuts.
I know his choreography had to be hard to learn. I know it's like so much at once. I wonder how long it took this. Like, I watched like,
seriously.
I saw this one guy on YouTube try to copy like their choreography from one of their videos, and he like was struggling, like sweating like balls.
And he was like a professional dancer, wasn't he?
Yeah, he danced like pretty good. So he was like struggling really hard to actually learn like one of their whole like steps.
Yeah.
All right. Crazy. For sure. Me, I've always saw like, well not always, but like the past month or two, I will always see like select like female friends of mine. Like I would see on their Snapchats, it'd be BTS before I even knew like who BTS was. Mm-hmm. And then they would be like, oh my God, I gotta go to this show, or like I'm gonna lose my, oh my God, they just performed this, that, that. And I'm like, is it just cause they're handsome? Is that why you're losing your drink? Mm-hmm. But now I see like
they got the sauce. Yeah, I did try to go to the concert, to one of their concerts, because they're doing quick. Dude, it sold out. I was gone.
If you think about how many fans they got,
that's, it sold out faster than Supreme, any Jordan I have ever seen go off the market.
20 seconds. I didn't think they would have like that many fans in the
here,
States.
Right? Yes. Yeah. The no, wow. Man. They, these guys are literally worldwide. It's really doing crazy. Their thing, You see RM's hair change. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Look, it's all different now. He ain't got the mohawk. Exactly. It's all flat. Style. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Look like a wild boy. They like fit really super saucy.
Like, this is what, like, this is literally what made me just like, damn, these dudes are some fly ass dudes, bro. Yeah. Watching this video, I'm like, seeing all these brands, I was like,
You gotta give credit where credit is due. When you see some super saucy individuals, you can't just hate. Like, that's what it was like when, well, I don't know what it was like for y'all, but like when I was younger and in school and like Justin Bieber came out and all the girls love Justin Bieber, like so many guys.
Yeah,
like,
you just
bro,
had to say, man, Justin Bieber, whack, bro.
We don't care about the dude. When you see some super saucy individuals, you just gotta give credit.
For sure, you gotta give credit.
I had to ball up Bieber, bro, because I used to hate on him, but Bieber's sauce, man.
Bieber's saucy, sure. Man.
I wonder if it's
he is now. I'm not gonna lie. Back when he was like younger days, like baby and all that, yeah, he wasn't that soft.
Yeah. And then notice that they do the transitions on their moves. Yeah. Don't he look tough, bro?
He do look tough. He look like he was really in that shit.
Yeah.
You know how you see like certain people walking on the side of the street at night, and you thinking if you gonna switch to the other side of the street?
I've never done that before.
If I saw this man in the dark alley, I might consider turning around. I ain't no punk or nothing like that. I might have to cross the street on that one.
You ain't lying. Like, you see this man? That's all happening right now.
All of that is real.
That's dope.
See, not any, just anybody can get that, like, fires in the background.
You gotta go to fires. Steve, bro. You gotta go to Steve, man. Come on, Steve, man. Can hook you
That's
up.
That's the thing. Like, did you, I don't know if any of you guys, like, you said you heard Fake Love, but if you saw the music video, you would see.
I saw it, bro.
You would see that Jimin was in that room, lit, right?
Yeah. Like, was he the one on top of all the candy bars?
No, that's J-Ho. That's J-Ho. Oh. But you know how he was just in a room staring at the sink?
Yeah.
And then that whole room flooded in? They actually like flooded
that
room.
Oh yeah, that was
when those tiles were dropping, they actually was dropping floors. That wasn't visual effects.
That's alive. I don't know who they have like doing their videos, but like they're dope.
Yeah, the directors.
Tom Cruise, you got to be game up.
It's so eye appealing. Like they already got the ear like sensual. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That appealing sound, but with like dope videos like this, I see why they're getting 180 mil on videos to drop for 2 weeks.
Exactly. It was crazy. I didn't even pay too much attention when I first watched it because I was trying to like comprehend what's going on. But like rewatching this, it's like I'm still seeing new things and I'm still being able to pay attention to a bunch of stuff, and it's fine.
He bringing out the you know that I haven't seen that hat since
the buckets.
Buckets, the little furry like bucket.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, what he had the Kango on.
I think that's what they call it. I don't know. It's like the little furry Beckett hat.
Yeah, that's typically the Kango. I don't know if it was that brand, but the Kango would be man. Like the furry joint stuff. Yeah,
I haven't seen those like LL Cool J.
Yeah. RM looked like the scrapper of the group. Like when they got a problem, he can solve it.
Look at how he walking up.
Hey, like, what you want
to
do, bro?
What you trying to do, bro?
Inside, I'm not going to go.
I've done my job. Didn't you say in like every video, like there's a little part to a story?
Yes.
Like a great big story?
Not every video, majority. I don't think this is a part of their story.
Mm-hmm. I think that was just like one of the hits.
Yeah, that's just one of the, you know.
For sure. They go
hard.
They go a little too
for sure.
Yeah.
They go
definitely.
Hard.
Fire, man. For the first time, seeing everybody dancing, all the group members stuff, it was lit. I mean, especially when they had Steve who produced it or directed it, whatever. Fire, for sure.
Some super saucy individuals they are.
For sure.
I tell you
definitely.
That much.
I gotta check out some albums.
Yeah. For and sure. Hopefully you guys do that.
I listen to them on a car ride.
Because they want to see. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, comment something nice, subscribe if you haven't already. Subscribe to all these boys here on the screen. All their links will be in the description. Get to 200 subscribers. That'd be awesome. And that would be something that I would like for you guys to do. Do that for me. Or do that for them. You know.
Appreciate it.
Appreciate that.
My little heart.
We will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.
Put my friends in a truck. Add it up. Add it up. If you're thinking I'm an out, that's enough. That's enough.